on that day when my strength is failing, the end draws near and my time has come, still my soul will sing your praise unending. 10,000 my soul, I worship your holy name. Yes, I will worship your holy name. Lord, I worship your holy name. Seem like never before, oh my soul, worship clothed in majesty. Let all the earth rejoice, let all the earth rejoice. He wraps himself in light, and darkness tries to hide, and trembles at his voice, and trembles at his voice. How great is our God, and ancient Father, Spirit, Son, the Lion and the Lamb, the Lion and the Lamb.
Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Glory be to God in the highest. Wherever you are, can you begin to bless the name of the Lord? Can you begin to glorify the name of the Lord? Can you begin to exalt the name of the Lord? Can you begin to glorify him? Begin to bless the name of the Lord, begin to glorify the name of the Lord, begin to exalt him, begin to worship him, praise him, praise him, praise him, praise him, praise him. Lord, we give you glory. You are worthy of our praise. Glory be to your name. We exalt you, we adore you, we magnify you, Jehovah. Aya gadarabaya, karealia de yabaya, ragadabazula, kayaku tubarabaya, mandala bahori bahaya, eleko robotikazi, razuba, 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 ayekata, belukozia, rombozia, shalekaha, nonda rabos, ekarabahosia, elibruhosi. In Jesus' anointed name, we are going to pray this morning. I want you to pray this prayer powerfully. I want you to pray it from the pit of your stomach. Pray with energy. Pray because as you're praying, there is an anointing on this prayer altar to break the yoke. Thank you, Jesus Christ. Glory be to God. The anointing that will break that yoke in your life, the anointing will come on your life. As the Lord liveth and his spirit is, he will change your life. On this prayer altar this morning, in the name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Thank you, Lord Jesus. You're going to pray this prayer. You're going to talk to God. And you're going to say it like this. Say, any altar that has been raised to fight me and my family in 2022. Any altar that has been visited to fight me. Any altar that my name has been mentioned to fight me this year. Open your mouth and pray. Let that altar collapse like fire. Let God destroy that altar by fire. Begin to pray. Begin to open your mouth and pray. If there is any way anyone has taken your name, has opened a case file for your name, any altar, can you begin to pray to, for that altar to fight you, for that altar to frustrate you, for that altar to kill you? Open your mouth and pray. Let that altar catch fire this morning. Catch fire. Fire is burning. Fire is burning. There are places that will not be able to stand the fire of God because you are calling the fire. Any altar. I'm seeing a family where they have somebody they call Wanoju. Wanoju. This Wanoju is like an auntie. It's like an elderly person. It's like an auntie. She has problem, not just with her eyes, with her legs, in walking too very fast. Wanoju, that's how they call her in that family. If there's anyone here who is from such a family, can I pray for you? I want to talk to your family. Please raise your hands. Everybody, you're going to pray in. Say, any altar or altars, any shrine, any shrine, any coven where case has been opened against me, where my name has been reported, my marriage has been reported, my business has been reported, can you open your mouth and pray? Say, let such places catch fire. Let such places catch fire. Let such places catch fire. Open your mouth and begin to pray this morning. Lando, Keras, Zukapaya, Edari, Elizoda, Kayika, Tubara, the Akosia, Radea, Kati Pasiba, Ralaka, Tikosuba, Kaya, Dozoda, Yadikani, Ozuka, Napahuli, Vakazia, Azara, Kutik, Elevakazia, Ozara, Vadika, Zaragoda, Ayakada, Rapahuli, Vakazia, Zarupa, Yakuri, Vakaziada, Alekwadia, Zabahuli, Vakazia, Zaruma, Nayaka, Vakazia, Azara, Kati, Kosovakadia, Ayakwati, Bakosovakada, Razika, the Bahuliba, Ayakada, Rapahuliba, Alikaraka, Kosova, Haragati, Kosudo, Kayika, Rapodia, Rapani. Open your mouth and pray. Let altars begin to catch fire for my sake. Altars that is working contrary for evil against me. Any altar that has been anointed to this before evil. Let that altar begin to catch fire. Let that shrine begin to catch fire. Let that coven begin to catch fire. In Liboro doseta, Eragadikozu Barabaya, Eragadipozu Bagada, Eragadikozu Bagada, Shandu Katara Bagodi Bagazia, Eragadikozu Bagada, Oga Bahuri Bagaza Bori Bagada, Aziwa take a Liboro Bodigazia, Shalabada da da da, Shalabalabada da da, Shalabalabada da da, Shalabalabada da da, Oga Ture Badia Sude, Egradikoturu Bagadia, Ayagadika Liberao. O Karabias Yelivo, Galuko to Robagadia, Ashalika to Robagadia, Aragada Bayabodia, Azagada Bogodia, Melquatelia Katuba, Katuba Katuba, Aliga Dukodigadia, Ashada Yagada Godo, Azaraga Kubasa, Mankwa Quataya, Ekata Bakosia. I pray for everybody on this altar this morning. Any altar that has summoned you, any altar that has summoned your family, any altar where your name has been given, any altar that case has been opened against you, any shrine, any coven that is meant to fight you for evil this year, I pray that such places will catch fire. That intention will be granted by the power of the Holy Ghost. I command fire. 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 Let such places begin to burn right now. Reda Yabaho, Eratusia, Ella Gadabahos, Rosotobaya, Aguatuatua, Rabahosia, La Catu Kusiba, Yaga Rabagadia. Begin to pray right now. Father, let everything about me be withdrawn from any pool. Everything about me be withdrawn from any altar. Anything about me be withdrawn from any shrine. Open your mouth and pray. Open your mouth and pray. Everything about me be withdrawn from the marine kingdom. Everything about me be withdrawn from marine. Everything about me be withdrawn from strange places. Begin to withdraw them by the blood of Jesus and fire. Declare, I withdraw anything about me from any demonic altars. Begin to withdraw that. Withdraw everything about your husband. Withdraw everything about your children. Withdraw everything about yourself. Everything that represents me on evil shrine, in evil altar, in evil places, in marine, in witchcraft altars, open your mouth and pray. In occultic altar, everything that represents me. In Jesus' name. I don't know. I see something about somebody in Ogun State. And I see something about the relationship with that person with somebody from Onitsha. Something happened and they went on their home. Something happened, went on their home. Something happened, they went on their home. I don't know who this person is. I don't know what this person is, but this must have been something that happened period of time, maybe many years ago or a long time ago or not too long. But there's something about Ogun State and something about somebody who has something to do with Onitsha. Onitsha. And then as Anambra. And then before you know it, something happened and everybody left them. That was sometime before life went on. I want to pray for such a person. I also mentioned a name in a family, the one who Jew. Now, this is a woman who has a challenge somehow with her eye, and she can't walk very well with her leg. I want to pray for such a family also. Now, if you are more will come into that, she'll raise their hand. We want to visit any evil that was done against them. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Jesus. I'm praying this morning, everyone on this prayer altar, any shrine that carries your name for it, any altar, any coven where they have summoned you, where case has been raised against you, I pray this morning that that place will catch fire. We serve a God that never fails. We serve a living God that says, call upon me in the days of trouble and I will answer you. Altar that have been erected, altar that have been visited to fight you, to frustrate you this year, to destroy your marriage, to destroy valuable things in your life. Right now, let those altar catch fire now. In the name of Jesus Christ, I withdraw whatever represents anyone here. I withdraw it from demonic altar. I destroy whatever is a point of contact, whatever stands as a point of contact. Menusutu ayadada. Whatever was taken from you, whatever represents you on strange altar, in the name of Jesus, we command that thing now to withdraw by fire. Ilale monosotoya. Uduzubarada yakosea. Melukurubudiada bakosikada. Shale kere diadoro bodikazia. Razuoro bodia. Mekara diakusiba yakadia. Whatever represents your children on any evil altar. I don't know who that person is. They have carried your children's name to strange others. And they say, when the time comes, when we are ready, we will deal with them. I declare this morning that everything about your children's name, we will altars. We will draw it from demonic altars. We will draw them from demonic altars right now in the name of Jesus. Right now in the name of Jesus. Right now in the name of Jesus, right now, in the name of Jesus, now, in the name of Jesus, right now, in the name of Jesus, everything about you, we declare withdrawn on strange altars, on strange places, on strange places. I declare it withdrawn by fire in the name of Jesus Christ. Anyone here that an altar is already fighting, anyone on this altar that any altar is fighting, whether it's from your village, whether it's from your neighborhood, whether anywhere they are, that altar is fighting you from, we fight that altar today. Let the fire of God begin to hit that altar. Let the fire of God, the anger of God, begin to come against that altar this morning in Jesus' name. Any altar fighting your progress, any altar fighting your advancement, any altar fighting your marriage, any altar fighting your childbearing, any altar fighting you from marriage, any altar fighting you from doing the things you have desired to do this year, I pray for you. Altar fighting your husband, altar fighting you from going beyond a level, altar fighting you from progressing. In the name that is above every name, Radia Kasika Dobaraba, Ayega Dugosaba, Holia Bahosia, Zura Daya Hadiazo, Enderege Diadozo, Ragazika Digaloba, Juda Labaraba de Basia, Aguzuba Labarabada, Ayega de Nebogodibazia, Araga de Bogosubagera, Ale Qualibahadabaya, Ariali Katabogodiva. We command that this is on fire. Everyone on this prayer altar this morning, everything about you in any coven, in any place, any house in your family house that is holding your destiny and virtue captive, I command that place on fire right now in the name of Jesus Christ. Any tree in your family compound that is holding, tying down glories, I command that tree to catch fire, to release the glory they are holding, to release the marriages they are holding, to release the destiny they are holding. In the name of Jesus, every precious things about you on strange altar and coven and demonic places, I command them to be withdrawn. Anything they have carried, anything about you to do against you, is it your money, is it your material things, whatever it is, I come in the name of Jesus Christ and I declare everything about you withdrawn there by fire, withdrawn there by fire, withdrawn from there by fire, withdrawn from there by fire. In Jesus' name we pray. We are going to pray this morning. We are going to pray against any evil stranger in my life. I want you to pray this prayer very well. I was conducting a prayer meeting and I was explaining to people in that prayer meeting that look, if I ask now that how many want to get married, I say everybody who is not yet married in that meeting, we say, I want to get married. So I allow people, I say, do you want to get married? And the lady say, yes, I want to get married. And I want to get married this year. I ask people, you know, everybody, I allow them to speak from their own mouth. All right. And I, when the prayer came, because I tried to explain that era, voices that always want to speak contrary to what we have said. And the same person who said it before the people that I want to get married, I want to get married this year. When prayer began to go on, and the fire of God descended and I touched her, this same person changed. And all of us had saw that she said, I will not allow her to get married. She will not marry. She cannot marry. That was from the same mouth that said not quite long before prayer started that I want to get married. I will get married. We're going to cry out and pray. That day I understand that there are something called strangers. Strangers. Where was this being talking from? From inside of her. Child of God, you will pray. Every stranger in my life that is saying no to my desires and expectations. That is saying never, impossible. I want you to pray right now. I want you to pray. Let those strangers come out of your life by fire. Let them come out of your life by fire. Every stranger that says it's not gonna be possible, every stranger that is, they're just monitoring you up and down. They know what is your next move. Open your mouth and pray. Stranger in my life. Strangers in my life, strangers in my life, strangers in my body, strangers around my life that is saying no to the things I desire to do this year, to my expectations this year, that is saying no to the yes of God in my life, oh, you are beginning to pray, let them be exposed by fire. Around me, be exposed by fire. Within me, come out by fire. Come out by fire. Be roasted by fire. Be roasted by fire. Be roasted by fire. Open your mouth and pray. Every stranger, the Rupo Zika Radu Zea, El Gradu Kuzika da Bahoria, Razu Kudira Bahoria, Aria Kuzima, Saleketo Rodia, Raga de Bagazia, Ragazika Dikeda, Ragutu Balabaya, Kalepatisia, Kalepatisia, Kalekadisia, Okwade Kezi, Chudu Labarada, Aye Ketozi, Razuatilia, Montelegazi, Rogozehada, Ligedia, Rose Gedicoso. Every evil stranger in my life, evil stranger in my body, evil stranger around me that says no, that says no, that says no. Kayatoso, Emosota, Garazada, Kayadazudo, La Quatia, every stranger, Kayagadabahadia, that is saying no to the things God said, yes, in my life. Ah, let that stranger. Let them come out by fire. Let them die. Let the Bakazia. Any voice that is speaking against me this year, open your mouth and pray. Wherever that voice is speaking, some of these voices, they are coming from strange places. Begin to declare, be silenced by the blood of Jesus. Every voice that is speaking against me this year, every voice that says I will not last, I will not finish well, I will not marry, I will lose it. I don't know where this is coming from. Can you begin to pray? Any negative voice, every evil voice speaking from anywhere against me and my family, I silence that voice by the blood of Jesus. Any speaking against my children, speaking against my marriage, speaking against my husband, speaking against my wife, speaking against every Tobahaya, Aragadi Bahaya, Kada Bahaya. I don't know what they are monitoring. And anytime you receive a call or you say a thing, they counter it with evil voice. Somebody is here. You want to go and collect some money. They say, you come. And the voice said, you never heard it. The voice said, they will not give you the money. I am praying for everybody here. I don't know the monitoring device around your life. I don't know what is monitoring you. I don't know the powers monitoring you. And whenever something you say, they counter it with evil voice. I pray this morning, every monitoring device around your life, may they catch fire. May they catch fire. May they be exposed by fire of the Holy Ghost. Ilonaso, Razuduka, Kabradozea, Shalikatuba, every power monitoring you, we blind them. Everything monitoring you, we scatter them. We scatter their network. We break down, pull down their stronghold. Ito, Keko, Zabo, Shada, Radas, Ute, Lega, Bora, Ayagaza, Carrizo, Epazia, Shalista, Ralize, Oba, Shida, Le Pupua, Yagadaza, Erugazi, Erebosota, Eligrehezia, Praguzatuba, Ayagadaza, Galavarova, Ariazudo, Kashida, Maragadia, Alibohosa, Ayekedia, Nekwakazi, Aragazi, Shuda, Ulabadika, Agati Bokosia, Rabazugadia, Maleka Raba, Yato, Keteka Zigado, Agaragadikazia, Shabaleka Dabahodia, Mengriata, Ozatuba, Ayagadibosi, Repusia, Redazadea, Aragadikazia, Pauru Bakalia, Mansapaya, Palabataka, Malabataya, Likatuba, Karagadika, Parabagazia, Shitabadea, Agatabuba, Ayagadaha, Razuke, Kelekoduba, Ayada da 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 It is done. I silence voices that is speaking. Ayagada, karagadigada, obarabagadia, ayagadagada, maputubaya. Anyone here that you are hearing voices that has come to your ears, that has come to you three times about death, and it's not even telling you that only you dies. He's talking about somebody else will die. I don't know who you are. Raise your hand. And I silence that voice in Jesus' name. Raise your hands. I pray that voice will never be anymore. Wherever that voice is coming from, that altar catches fire. Raise your hands and pray for me. Raise your hands on the altar. Just raise your hand. Thank you, Father. Look at your heart. As many on this altar have been hearing strange voices in any other area of their life, as I will pray over Sonia right now, in the name of Jesus Christ, as I pray over these ones who have been hearing strange voices, Lord God Almighty, wherever those strange voices will be coming from, are coming from, they are going to be silenced by fire. In the name of Jesus. No, just be quiet for us. It's yourself till I call you. I pray for everybody on this altar this morning. Any voice from your grandmother's grave, voice from the ancient altar in your family, voice from any charm somebody took from a native doctor, voices from any strange places, voices from any man or woman that is against you, by the blood of Jesus. Everybody plead the blood of Jesus several times right now, and we silence that voice. We silence that voice. We nullify it. We render that voice null and void in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Holy Spirit. Blessed be the name of the Lord. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Shonaya, can I pray for you? Thank you, Jesus.
Hello, good morning, Daddy.
How are you doing, please?
I'm fine, thank you, sir.
All right. Talk to me. You hear voice.
Yes, I always have this feeling of death every time. I've been having that since last year, October, and up till now. So on Sunday, a pastor saw me and said I should pray for protection and give me some prayer points. And even said I should pray for concerning untimely death. And he never knew me before. I've not met him before.
That's all. After I pray today, it is over.
Amen.
Get oil. Anyone that is conjuring, summoning you, anywhere they have mentioned your name several times and they have spoken certain strange things against you, and demonic forces are calling you, I pray today, as the Lord liveth and his spirit is by the prophetic hand of the Lord mantle on this altar, let that voice cease forever now in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Just use your hand and hit your forehead three times. I declare that death is canceled. That voice, I reverse whatever they are doing.
Amen. Amen. Amen.
Call you for that anymore. I declare, be free.
Amen.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Decided that they wanted to make use of you. They wanted to use you spiritually. I release you from that place.
Amen.
You are free. God bless you.
Amen.
Let me pray.
Daddy, said you want to pray for my son.
All right, I'll do that. Please. Okay. You were supposed to call me. I was supposed to pray for him, not on the.
Yes, he went to school and he's about leaving.
All right. Now I will do that. Let me pray for Lola. Let me focus on this and pray.
Okay.
Good morning, sir.
How are you doing? The same thing about the word of knowledge, right?
Good morning, sir. I'm fine, sir.
All right, how do you do?
Yeah, I've always had this feeling that I'm fine, that okay. Like, I see someone is after my life. And then sometimes I just feel it's a thing of, if we don't get her,
all right, so it has been, they are coming that way, and it comes with a feeling, it's fancy. I'm praying today. Any altar, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 of them, where your name has been mentioned for him, I speak from this altar also. I silence them all. Do you have oil with you there?
Yes, sir.
Get oil in your hands. Father, today is today. Today is today. Let angels be released to go and face that altar. to challenge that place where somebody, where they have taken a matter to. Anything they have done, Holy Ghost, if this one at your word that you as you pray over those who are your friend, but I silence that evil. Everyone who has done evil, Lord, carry your load. In the name
Amen.
Of Jesus.
In the name of
Jesus. Use that oil and anoint your head 3 times. If your kids are with you there, anoint them. Death has been reversed for all of you.
They are not with me, but they are with my mom, and she's online too.
All right. Let her get oil wherever she is there. And that same oil carry the same fire that you release from the oil you have. Let her anoint them all. I pray this morning, whoever is taking your name anywhere for evil, that person will die your death. I'm praying that thing scatters Amen. Today. I scatter
Amen.
It. I reverse everything about that place. Now,
Amen.
I go to
Amen.
Yeah, they cannot get you. The oil of the Lord Amen. On your life of preservation keeps speaking. And everything you have been sensing dies. Every feeling goes off. You are Amen. Free. Jesus.
Amen.
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 Thank you, B.
Thank you very much. God bless you.
Yeah. So just getting a sense of just that feeling of death and failure, you know, just that hearing those voices.
God, Doba, do you have the oil with you there?
Yes, I do.
I speak into that oil, pour it in your hands quickly. I release the power of God over that oil. Power, power. Jehovah King of Glory, what shows prayers is effective is by the signs and the experience of the people after prayer has been prayed. Father, I'm praying today. This oil carry the power to reverse everywhere the strange voices and strange attacks are coming from. Everywhere Amen. It is from the reverse, the reverse, the reverse, the reverse, the reverse, the reverse, the reverse. The reverse. I Amen. Silence that place.
Amen.
Take that oil in your hand, in your 2 hands, anoint your ears 3 times like this. Then you're going to put oil in your hands again. Then you're going to anoint your right hand, your forehead 7 times. Do that. And I declare to your ears from today, Obadiah, you are disconnected from strange voices, strange places.
Amen. Amen.
Razi Koto Barabadia, I decree over you, Nikki, today in the name of Jesus Christ. I declare over you, Nikki, today the sense of death dies.
Amen.
Experience it no more.
Amen.
Just name.
Amen.
Forth, you are free, 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 you are free.
Yes, amen. Amen.
Name.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Thank you, Jesus.
God bless you.
God bless you. Thank you, sir.
All right. Ngozi, can I pray for you?
Yes, good morning, Daddy.
How are you doing, please?
I'm good. I'm good. Thank God I'm fine. My own is every time, for the past 3 days now, I've been seeing dead people. As in I have it already.
Put it in your
people,
hand.
And they will bring.
Put it in your hand, please. Father,
okay, sir.
I decree the power of God over that oil. Today, I cancel the yoke of death.
Amen.
Ancestral connections, ancestral, whatever is that force, wherever it is from, after on your head, I close that yoke, the hold, and the battle of death, and whatever it is they are bringing forth around your life, in the name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, Father, because
Amen.
Your power is above all other powers. Glory be to your name, O Jesus. In Jesus' name, anoint your forehead 3 times. I want you to take a shot of that oil. That oil, put it in a small cup, and just small, let it touch your tongue 6 times. I reverse all those things tonight in Jesus' name. It's done.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir.
Yes, Daddy. Then, please, I've been dreaming. I dreamt that I was dead. Then I rise from the stretcher. And also, I've been dreaming seeing my dead father.
Hello? Hello? Listen to me.
Hello?
Get oil in your... Is oil in your hands?
Yes, Daddy. Yes, Dad.
All right. In the name of Jesus, any date of death that has been given to him is reversed in the spirit. We address this one thing for evil, as he will, and I command that place to be on fire. Let in that shrine, in that coven, on angels go on. They have done in Jesus' name. Amen. Anoint your head 7 times quickly. Antonia, won't you?
Good morning, sir.
Get your anointing oil in your hand.
Good morning, sir. Hello, sir.
How are you? Get your oil in your hand.
Yes, I've done that already.
Get anointed oil in your hand. Father, yes. I am praying this day. The power of God is released. Everyone that is here to be prayed for, please make sure you have oil in your hands. Immediately I call and pray over the oil. I pray over that oil becomes the oil of preservation. Every evil that has been predetermined on the children is cancelled by fire in Jesus' name. I am praying. Kadaya Suda, Kaya Lezada, Kobaradiasa. Let the anointing of God fight wherever the battle is coming from and break that yoke now.
Amen.
In Jesus' name, I am praying. I declare, whoever decided to fight this battle cry to fight this one, let heaven fight that person.
Amen.
In Jesus' name, we pray. He's canceled. Take that oil in your hands, anoint yourself and all your children, but you will repeat the same exercise for 7 days. You will do the anointing for 7 days. Anoint your altar's picture.
Okay, sir.
Oh, yeah. And after 7 days, you would say, oh, how are you doing? Put the oil in your hands. Can you hear me?
Hello.
Can you hear me? Put the oil in your hands.
Good morning, sir. Yes, it is.
Lord,
I pray.
My husband. I want you, after I pray for you now, engage in praises for 7 days. I saw somebody they covered with white cloth, that the cloth was removed, and an angel took that person out of that place. Right now, engage in 7 days, and the Lord Almighty said, victory is assured. Father, in the name of Jesus, I decree over your daughter by this anointing, and she praises you. Lord, I pray, oh God, sorrow, tears, everything projected from dreams of darkness for her this year, it is reversed in Jesus' name. She will not cry. She will not sorrow. I declare the plans and the agenda of the enemy from witchcraft order is thwarted today in Jesus' name. In Jesus' name, I release angels to go and do this matter and let victory be assured in Jesus' name. Anyone there is a strange feeling about, anoint them 3, anoint the head of that person three times. And that's what you'll be doing every day. You engage in praises, do it for 7 days, anoint that forehead three times. When you do that, at the seventh day, you will know that God is, there's a plan, the enemy plan against you this year, but it will not work. It will not work. Right? And you will see the hand of God at work. Thank you, Father. In Jesus' name, amen.
Thank you, sir.
God bless you so much. Second, sir. Good morning,
sir. Yes, sir. How
are you? Get oil in your hands, please.
It's in my hand, sir.
Father, thank you because you are a God that hears prayer. Voices from places that is not just saying death. The voices that is saying this one will not be, that will not be, that will not be. Oh Lord, my God, that voice of the altar speaking like human, Jehovah, King of Glory, let that altar crumble today, in Jesus' name. And taking the matter of this family to straight altar. Lord, it is time for you to judge that fellow. It's time for you to bring judgment upon them. I command that altar stop speaking, silence you by the blood of Jesus. All the negative aura, negative energy, negative things coming from anywhere. Today it is silence. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Holy Spirit. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
This is what you are going to do the moment we finish. You are going to go ahead and take the sand of the ground. You are going to pray with it and declare that whatever is being done fighting you from the ground to be silenced. Anoint that ground and step on it and anoint upon your feet. When you do that, make some prayers and also drink the shot of the oil. Drink the shot of the oil. Drink that shot, small, not too much, so that you don't drink too much of it, so that you take a shot of it 7 different times, take a shot of it and anoint yourself. Pray. You will know God has addressed that battle in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
God bless you. Now, everyone on this altar, everyone on this altar, everyone on this altar, listen to this. Get your water. I want to read this verse of scripture God spoke to my spirit before we quickly go into the final moment of prayers. Lord, I give you praise. Anyone, let me pray this on this altar this morning. And voices, you are not hearing voice that says you will die, but the voices somewhere, they have determined that this is how your life should be, that this will not be. That will not be in your life. Today I speak on this altar. Let that voice be quiet. Let the potency of that voice be arrested. Let whatever is backing that voice be arrested. I command, I speak on this voice of solution prayer altar that in the name of Jesus Christ, that voice will stop backing. I don't know whatever to about that. Hear what I'm hearing. Something just well up in my spirit now. You see that oil you have in your hands? Open the bottle now. Open it. The Lord said to me that oil is for solution. If God is the one that called me and I did not call myself, the oil in your hands, let this be stirred up by the Spirit of God. If you don't have oil, please use water. Let the Holy Ghost work, please. Ayado etwa sidora sheta ligwa. The Lord said to me, it is now stirred up for solution. Listen to me. Use the oil in your water to breathe. Use it to anoint your hand. Use it to anoint yourself. The Lord said, solution will just be coming over the issues of your life. Solution. Anything that looks hard, 3 days. 3 days. 3 days, there will be solution. 3 days. You will know God is on this altar. 3 days, there will be solution. That thing that looks insurmountable, that has made you to cry, that made you to say, oh, 3 days. Ah, yes, if it is too long, 5 days, you will see God at work over that issue. That oil is an oil for solution this morning. Solution, solution to that challenge. Solution to that problem. Solution to that battle. Solution in Jesus' name. Rosidi Likobo. Whatever is the challenge, Lord said, I will address it this morning. I will address it this morning. Oh yeah, put the oh yeah, Lord, anything you desire solution over. Speak whatever it is you want as a solution. The Lord is granting solution. It's not by power. It's not by mind. It's not by because it's me. It's just what the Spirit is saying at the moment. Receive your solution. Receive your solution. Receive your solution. Collect it. Receive your solution in Jesus' name. That's it. Glory be to God Almighty. Thank you, Father. Let me read this verse of scripture quickly. Then we'll bless the water. I bless the water. He said in Joel chapter 2 from verse 25, so I will restore to you, I want you to be saying amen, the years that the swarming locusts have eaten, the crawling locusts, the consuming locusts, and the chewing locusts, my great army which I sent among you. He said, I will restore the years. Can I pray? Everyone on this prayer altar this morning, whatever years you have lost that have been eaten up by the enemy, whatever years of your life that have been eaten up by forces of darkness, the miracles, harvest, testimonies, opportunities, today I pray for you, they are restored. 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 Your miracle happens, begins now. Your testimony happening begins now. Luzadash. Zampaye Munzarada Katuba Belia Ukumazaya. Your miracle starts now. I pray that your restoration begins instantly. Whatever you have lost over the years of your life that have been taken, or the pages of your life that were torn away, you did not experience. I pray for restoration this morning. Restoration. This morning, restoration, this morning, restoration, this morning, in Jesus' name we pray. He said, you shall eat in plenty and be satisfied, and praise the name of the Lord your God, who has dealt wondrously with you. He said, and this is the prophetic word. This is the prophetic word. My people shall never be put to shame. Child of God, I speak it in your life. You will not see shame. In that your career, you will not see shame. In that marriage, you will not see shame. In that compound you are living, you will not see shame. In this new year, 2022, I believe you will not see shame. Whatever you started, you will finish. You will not see shame. My people will never see shame. Will never be put to shame. Never be put to shame. That is the prophetic word of God for you. And what God asked me to pray about, I was not able to touch them all. Now, this is when I finished praying, the Lord said, help us. The Lord said to me about help us. He said, help us. Let me pray it for you. Everyone on this altar, begin to meet helpers. Begin to meet helpers of destiny. Receive your helpers. I command a divine connection to divine helpers. Divine connection to your helpers. Meet with your helpers. God said, I am releasing. About 53 helpers have been released. Any of your helper under spell, under hold, under yoke, under rock, under the hold and attack of hell, we release your helpers now. All your helper that have been sleeping under spell, under any enchantment and divination, we release them in Jesus' name. Right now, whatever's diverted your helpers elsewhere, I command them to be released back to your life in Jesus' name. I decree right now, everyone on this altar, there are seven major helpers the Lord is releasing back. Seven major helpers of people here, the Lord has just released them back. Meet helpers. Meet your helpers. I command your helpers to begin to get concerned about your matter, to be waking up in the spirit. Now, I summon your helper to the voice of solution prayer altar, and I give them within the next 21 days, let them help you. Any voices they are hearing, whatever is working against them, I declare that thing to be arrested. And let them hear a voice today on this altar, the voice of this altar, help him, help her, help him, help her, do that for him. I declare it all your helpers at this on far distance, divine connection. The helpers you have not met, divine connection. I command helpers are released. Helpers are released. Helpers are released in Jesus' name. So shall it be. Meet help. Receive great help. Receive great help. Receive great help. Receive great help. So shall it be. Oh. In Jesus' name we pray. The Lord said, there's somebody here. You have been having strange sensation of death for the past 3 days. He said, you will not feel it again. He said, you shall not die again. Everything has left you. Just check yourself after it's finished. You are free. I just saw somebody, a cloth was removed, another one was worn. A new glory has come for somebody. I see somebody start to rejoice. Somebody, an international job will come and meet you there where you are. It will come and meet you there where you are. The funny thing is that they will bring the job for you in the house. It's not of you. Faithful will speak in this thing. God has released your helper. Let me pray over that water. Any water you are holding in your hands shall do miracles for you. The water shall do miracles. Father, the covenant you have with us is you. You will always breathe upon water. You will always use water to do miracles. Father, over everyone here today, use this water to work miracles in Jesus' name. Thank you, Father. Let the water carry out miracles. Please, before you use the water, plead the blood of Jesus 32 times. Plead the blood of Jesus 32 times. Anything you use the water to pray for, heaven will respond. God will act. Miracles to take place. There will be testimonies. There will be testimonies. The Lord said there is somebody here. A testimony bigger than you is coming. A testimony miracle bigger than your size is coming. Glory be to God. Somebody will experience wealth transfer. Somebody will use a huge money and get something. And the person will transfer it into your name. It is going to be by the hand of God. It is going to be by the hand of God. People will say that person was hypnotized. What did you do to the person? And you say it's nothing. It's just the favor of God. God has released something right now. Somebody is going to be under pressure to make sure that certain things are released to you. Glory be to God. Right now, wherever you are, it is done. It is done. It is done. It is done. The Lord just showed me a ring. And I said, what does it mean? He said, I'm releasing a lot of marriages on this ground. He said, marriages are released. A lot of people on this altar that are not married, he said, they will just be fixing date of marriage. That people will, it will now look like if you join this altar, you will marry. You will marry. You are something. Well, that is, I see an anointing for marriage. Everyone that is on this altar yet to be engaged to marry, I command heaven to give you a date now. I command marriage to be released for you now. Meet Tokata. Meet the person destined for you. And the one that the relationship is just getting long, nothing is happening. I shorten that relationship. I command marriage now. Anyone that is not of God for you, let heaven hand you. Let heaven put you in the right path in Jesus' name. I release marriages. Marriages are released. I just see marriages. Wedding gowns are released. Receive now. In Jesus' name. Thank you, Father. A door has just opened. And somebody who is already in the grave just coming out. Dead. The dead is coming back to life. The dead, somebody who is spiritually gone. By mercy. In Jesus' name. Thank you, Father. In Jesus' anointed name, we pray. Amen. The prayer continues tomorrow. So you talk to God. Make a covenant with God by raising an altar of sacrifice and personal social prayer altar. Raise it for the year. Raise it for the year and make a very, very, make a sacrifice that the Spirit of God move you to be. And engage it with a covenant with God for this year. You will see the hand of God. Every prayer that we prayed over you today, you shall see testimony in Jesus' name. Marriages are released. You are here, your children are not married. You are connecting it for them. Marriage are released. And marriage blessings are released. I don't know things about marriage. I just been released now. Thank you, Father. Oba, there's somebody here, you're aspiring before that your daughter will give birth to just one. Unless I've made it twins. I am the space of time of waiting. God is just closing in. There's a release. It's done. Anyone owing you, put oil on your hands and anoint your head, is for solution. They will pay you. They won't know what is coming on them. They will call you, they will pay your money. You won't need to use force. Heaven will force them. Your money is released. In Jesus' name. Amen. God bless you all for today. Tomorrow we'll meet again, and it's going to be very powerful. Anyone that has been hearing strange voice, or that strange voice have been speaking against him or have places that is not palatable, we have silenced that place. Let the altar, the voice of solution prayer altar, fight the battles, fight whatever is fighting you, stand against the forces of hell. And this year, enjoy your destiny. And I speak finally that you shall never be put to shame, says the Lord. Shame will not come to your way. You will not see shame. You will not end in shame. You will lift up your head because God will cause you to be victorious in Jesus' name. Amen. God bless you. Please, the word of knowledge I gave, when those words came, sometimes the person who, there are people who call me, for instance, who watch YouTube, because maybe sometimes their network was not connected. And you see them tell me that, like, this word of knowledge is exactly their own. Sometimes we're not able to. I don't want any word of knowledge I share to end right there. Now, sometimes God could be using somebody to reach to someone, because the Spirit of God can travel to any realm. He knows everything. So those words of knowledge, when you play them back and you hear that word of knowledge, and there's somebody you know, this is what I said that has to do with, just please make sure you indicate back to me on my WhatsApp so that I can follow up and pray for that person. And God Almighty, give testimony around Jesus. God bless you. Have a wonderful time.